Karen Jetley Live.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and I have good news to share with all of you. Like, recently we reached the count of 1k subscribers, and to celebrate that, today I'm going to bake all natural rainbow cake. Okay, so guys, for the full recipe, all of you stay tuned. So guys, to prepare our cake, first we need to prepare the cake mold. Okay, so what I have done is I am keeping the cake mold on the stove. Okay, to this I am adding some sugar. So we have to melt the sugar, and we have to put a thin layer of caramelized sugar in our mold. Okay, so you can see the sugar will start melting. Yeah, see, now when the sugar melts, you have to move the mold like this so that it forms a very even layer of caramelized sugar in your mold. So guys, you can see now the sugar is melting, so you have to keep tilting the pan cake mold so that you form a even layer of this caramelized sugar. Okay, so guys, this is how our cake mold looks after I melted the sugar and I put a thin layer of caramel in the mold. So guys, now we will start preparing the cake batter. So guys, to make our cake batter, so what I did is I took 2 cup of powdered sugar. To that I add 2 cup of butter, and to this I'm going to add 6 eggs. Okay, now what we are going to do is we are going to beat them together. Okay, so total 6 eggs means we have to beat them together for about 600 times. So it is a hard work, so I'll do it and then I'll show you how it looks. So guys, after beating it for 600 times, now see, it has become very smooth. Okay, now to this I'm going to add about 2 teaspoons of baking powder, and then I'm going to add a pinch of salt, and then to this I'm going to add about 2 cups of maida or the baking flour to it. Okay, so guys, I already added 1 cup of baking flour to it. Now I'm going to mix it well. So after this is mixed, I'm going to add the next cup. So guys, while mixing it, you make sure like no lumps are formed. Okay, so we have to mix it thoroughly, and we have to mix it well. And after adding the another cup and mixing it, our cake batter is ready. So then the actual work starts, like to make this batter as a 2 rainbow cake. Guys, now our cake batter is ready. Now the hard work of making it as a rainbow cake begins. Okay, so see, in our rainbow cake, the first layer which we are adding is the layer of caramel. Okay, so guys, like what I have did is I melted sugar, I put a layer of it. Okay, then I greased it properly, so first layer becomes my caramel, and the second layer, okay, just I'll move my batter here, the second layer which we will add to it is the oranges. Okay, so I cut some orange slices, so I'm going to put them in our mold. Okay, now we proceed to add the other colors. So guys, after aligning the orange slices, I will add some batter to my cake mold. Okay, and it will form my 1 layer of rainbow, so that the orange slices are covered. To make the other layer, I took about 1 glass from my batter. I'll add it to a separate container. Okay, now to this I'm going to add some sliced kiwis. Okay, so kiwi will add like sort of green color to my batter. Okay, so guys, I am using all the natural ingredients. Like, if you want, you can add some food colors also to it to give it different colors. Okay, but I am not doing that. Okay, Now see, my second layer is ready. So it is not very green, but it is that natural green. So some more kiwis inside. Okay, so now I'm going to put it in my cake mold over the first layer which we put. Okay, so here is the mold, and on top of this second layer, and I'm going to spread it evenly. Now guys, again I took 1 glass from my batter. Now I'm going to add the another layer, that is the yellow one. For yellow guys, I'm using some pineapple, so I'm going to add pineapple slices to my cake batter. See guys, all the ingredients which we are using, they all are natural and they all release some natural color. Okay, so it will not be like yellow, will not be too yellow like yellow, but still. Okay, so now I'm going to add it to my mold over the kiwis, and while baking it, I hope they do not mix. We can see the separate layers, but still keeping my fingers crossed. Okay, now I'll spread it evenly. So before baking it, I can see 2 separate colors. Now after baking it, let's see how they look like. Okay, now to add another layer, again I took 1 glass from the batter, and to this I am going to add some strawberries. Okay, so strawberries, they are naturally red and they give very good shade of red, or they give a good shade of strawberry color. Okay, so guys, now I'm going to add this to my cake mold. Okay, as another, and now you can see the contrast of yellow and red. I hope it stays like this. And by the way guys, this is my first attempt in making all natural rainbow cake. Okay, so guys, now next layer is going to be a layer of vanilla. Again I took 1 glass out of the batter, and to this I'm going to add little vanilla flavor. Okay, so then I'm again going to form another layer over the strawberry layer. So I added vanilla, I mixed it. Now I'm going to pour it over the strawberry layer. Okay. I'll try to even it out, and I'll try to cover the strawberry layer as much as I can. And while doing it, you have to make sure they do not mix. Anyway, they will, but still, you try your best so that they do not mix. So guys, after this, the final layer. The final layer is of chocolate. So guys, I mixed the cocoa powder to the left cake batter. Now I'm going to put the last layer, that is the layer of chocolate. And I know most of you just love chocolate. So guys, when you add chocolate to your batter, like, it loses the viscosity. Okay, so it becomes a little thick, so it is not that easy to move it evenly. Okay, but still we will try to make sure, like, we can cover it as much as we can and cover it evenly. So guys, now I spread the evenly the last layer. Okay, so now I'm going to bake it. Okay, so I preheated my oven for about 5 minutes at 220 degrees. Okay, so now I'm going to bake it over the medium rack. Okay, so that's in my oven. So guys, I'm going to bake it at about 180 degrees for 45 minutes. Okay,
So today our quantity is more, so there are no guarantees like it will be baked in 45 minutes, but we'll check it after that.
So guys, now you can see the cake is ready. Okay, nothing sticks to our knife. So now I'm going to take it out and I'm going to place it on the cooling rack to cool it. Then I'm going to take it out of the mold. So guys, here's our cake on the cooling rack. So I let it cool. So when it is cool, then we are going to take it out. So this should take another 10-15 minutes. So guys, the cake is out of mold. So now just I have to remove this top plate from it. So I'm keeping my fingers crossed and let us see how it has come up. Oh. So guys, here is like you can see oranges and you can see some color which came out of strawberry, and here you can see some piece of kiwis. So it looks pretty colorful, like I'm impressed. So guys, now I'm going to cut a slice out of it and then we will see like how the colors have come up in the inside of the cake. Okay, so guys, here is our cake. Now I'll cut a slice out of it. I don't know from where to cut. Okay, so we'll cut it from here. Okay, so guys, here is our cake. This is how it looks like from inside. Okay, so we have yellow color, we have red color, we have some green, we have some brown, and we have some white, and it is pretty colorful. Okay, and you can see the colors here also. So guys, this was our rainbow cake, or you can say mixed fruit rainbow cake, all natural. Okay, so guys, if you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel. I'll be uploading more and more cake recipes and cooking stuff. And all of you, thanks for watching and stay tuned.